Police say a local man was trying to develop kiddie porn at a Walmart picture kiosk. We're hearing the same thing from the families of both the suspect and the young girl shown in the pictures. WESH 2's Dan Billow talked to the families, who seem to agree more than they disagree.
It's not fair.
Brian Rozema's mother does not want her identity revealed, and we agreed with her reasons for that. She says she wants to set the record straight about her son, charged with 122 counts of child pornography, 13 counts of lewd and lascivious molestation, and 4 counts of sexual battery of a 10-year-old girl.
He didn't rape her. He didn't have sex with her. That didn't happen.
But police say sexual battery, often synonymous with rape, can involve the victim's mouth or the suspect's fingers.
They're very graphic, some of the photos of actual sexual battery and child molestation.
You took pornographic pictures of the victim?
There's a couple.
I mean, is this excusable because he didn't rape her?
No, it's not excusable.
Well, do you think this has hurt her?
No. Not at all, because, no.
This hasn't hurt her?
No, she was unaware of. Completely. She didn't know anything that was going on.
I've also talked with the grandmother of the little girl, the 10-year-old victim. She, the grandmother, also defends Rozema and says many of the pictures he took were not objectionable. She also says the 10-year-old girl is just fine. In West Melbourne, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.